Americana SMR 511. It is a 61 plate. The mileage is really, really low at 3,468. This is the final walk around video of the bike. It's been validated, just to show you any marks or anything we found on the bike. This bike's been well and truly looked after from day one, from what we can see. Start off with hand guards. They're in nice condition, just ever so slightly a little rub on the end there. The front are nice. Then, same on this one. Tiny, tiny little bit of rub in there. Nothing out of the ordinary. Headlight's all in nice condition. This is the front beak slash mud guard. Both fork legs are really nice. See. This is the front wheel. The iron supermarket tyres and wheels. Frame's really nice. Getting rarer and rarer to find these now, so clean. On the belly pin, panel's nice. Nice is the engine. Again, the frame's nice there. Just have sliders on the bottom of the pegs. It's really nice. Going to the aquaporific exhaust. Spring arm's really nice. As is the rear wheel and discs and brakes. Crash bobbin does have a couple of marks on. Nothing major. Side plastics are all nice. There's a little bit of a couple of marks just there, but that'd be getting on and off the bike or having a bag strapped to the back, I would have thought. Then that Republican sauce, very nice, with the protector on there. Rear lights are nice. That's just the rear wheel on this side, and the swing arm. And the chain sprocket. Now the engine case on this side. And again with the plastics are really nice. There's a little nick there. And a bit of rub on this sticker there. Front wheel this side again, really nice. As is the seat. And all the grips are new. If you'd like to come and view the bike or know any more about the bike, come down to Riding Motorcycles, Castle Road, Sittingbourne.